roses prune to a perfect shape, perfect for whom I wonder. The chicken thinks in mysterious ways, but beauty is not what we're after. Now the chicken imagines a heaven for roosters and plenty of corn.
judge was all hungover when the president took the stand, so he didn't really notice when things got out of hand. Then the press boys thank the president, and he tells them what to say. There's a photo opportunity, and then they're sent away to a place where nothing matters, where the wheels of progress turn, where reality is fiction, but the dogs show no concern. Now the clerks look out the windows at those